Hey everyone, so welcome back to my channel again. In this video, we are going to discuss question number 12 of exercise 2 binomial chapter. In this question, we have to find out the value of m. Now we have to find out the positive value of m. So maybe in this question, when we are solving that question, there are two values coming for m, but we have to just find out the positive value. So we'll neglect the second one, the negative one, and we will just take the positive value. So let's start with the video, everyone. In the question, we have to find out the positive value of m, right? So we have to find out the value of m, question mark, for which the coefficient of x raised to the power 2 in the expansion is 6. So the question is 1 plus x raised to the power m. This is the expansion that we have in the question, in which I have to find a term in which there is x raised to the power 2, and whatever you have in multiplication, so that is 6, right? So let us solve the question. Now let's move to the next page. So this is the complete question. So the question is basically 1 plus x raised to the power m. So we have to find a term. So the general term formula that we have, tr plus 1 is equals to ncr a raised to the power n minus r and b raised to the power r. In the question, a is what? 1 and b is x. So 1 raised to the power something is 1. So I don't have to focus on that. B is x and I want x as 2, x raised to the power 2. So what I want to take r as? R I want to take as 2. So let us put in the formula. So r plus 1, that is 2 plus 1 is 3. N is what? The final power you have, that is mc2. A raised to the, a is 1, 1 raised to the power something is 1 only, so I'm not taking it. And b is x, x raised to the power 2. So what is the coefficient given in the question? That is 6. So I will put t3 is equals to 6, this will be equals to 6. So let me put 6 is equals to mc2, right? So let's solve it. So how I will solve the combination formula, that is m factorial divided by 2 factorial multiply m minus 2 factorial, right? So let us solve it. 6 is equals to m factorial. I have to open it up till m minus 2, because whenever you are solving the factorial, you are just writing the preceding terms with that term in multiplication. So m multiply, preceding of m is m minus 1, then m minus 2 factorial. So I have to stop it here because I will cancel it from the denominator. So this will cancel out with this. So 6 is equals to m minus 1 by 2 factorial. 2 factorial means 2 multiply 1, which is 2 only. So this will be 12 is equals to m multiply m minus 1. So let's solve it. So it will be m multiply m minus 1. Just multiply. So whatever is the value, that is m square minus m is equals to 12. M square minus m minus 12 is equal to 0. So how you are solving the quadratic equation? So it will be 4m plus 3m minus 12 is equal to. Now let's take the common. M minus 4 and 3m minus 4 is equal to 0. So there are two values that you have, and you have to find the positive only, positive value. So m minus 4 and m plus 3 is equal to 0. So when I will put this equal to 0, it will be m is equals to 4. And when I will put this is equal to 0, that will be m is equals to minus 3. Because I want the positive value of m, so that's why the final answer of m will be this one. So you should know how to solve a quadratic equation, okay, by using the middle term splitting. So m is equals to 4 is the final answer.